Open Government Partnership is a global movement of global democracy. So the primary role of the OGP is to serve as a bridge of negotiations between the government as well as between the civil society and international partners. So to make them possibility to serve as a platform, all of them to sit together and to do the policy together as well as to implement and monitor of policy implementation together.
Georgia joined Open Governance Partnership in 2011, and since then the country has embarked on several national action plans, and this is basically where the government and civil society and currently our parliament as well, and also the subnational governments, they got involved into it.
One of the success stories of Georgia also is that all of the branches of the government are involved. So this is a platform where all of the branches of the government, together with the civil society and international partners, business sectors, and all of the stakeholders are involved in the process. And of course, that facilitates to make easy the governance, to make e-governance, to bring it to the next level.
Citizens need to know that nothing is concealed, nothing is hidden. That's why openness and transparency are so important.
Georgia has gained a lot of experience in terms of implementing different institutional reforms. And of course, Georgia, as the lead co-chair country, is privileged and happy to share its experience with different countries as well as civil society representatives.